That's the simple way of using the Cross DJ. It has goes less keys and it's also easy to use. So I'm going to look another song which is also the same BDM. Look at this 41, 140 and 135. Most important thing here is how you enter the music. The sync, this is 107, this is 110. So we want to make sure in that they are all alike. So you look, they're also the same, the sync, the 107.7 and this 107.7, so the music will go alike. So we have to go and get the right key on the scratch. Now the mix is all the same key. That's all not the same key. It's sitting at the right track now. Look at it. It's okay right now. I'll show you how we use the filters and the phasers. So we have the bi filter on the top there. So we are going to look for a phaser. The first phaser of the list there. So we use it and scroll around it again. You realize the difference. The difference is there. And the most important thing is how you enter the beats. The beats is the most important thing. How you come into game together. How you enter the beats is the most important thing. And make sure the volume is always at down on the right. In that now you won't interfere with the joining of the music. So this is now where you get the scratch here. So where you get the scratch to make sure you should make sure the beats is all at that line. The line, it will guide you a lot. You'll see how I want to show you how we enter these songs. is how we enter the, now the music. You see now I've gone into it. It's very easy. And here we have the samplers. It's so easy. I want to show you how we are going to make sure that these songs are getting together. Now I've looped it. I wanted to make sure like it's like chorus. I wanted to enter again together. That's how we are going to make sure them together. I'm sure you have looked how we are entering these things. It's because you must make sure the sync number are the same and make sure the beats are almost at the line which I showed you previously. The line is always found at this edge, this such icon which shows that you can mix together, treat together. This is the button, and that's how we scratch it. That's how we scratch it together. So we are going to look for another song again. Another secret of getting to make sure that this sync are together, we are going to make sure that we put the volume key, the volume of this the right disc down, and then you sync when it's the volume is down, and then you put it again where the level is. I want to show you how we are going to enter this song again. I'm sure you have looked at how we are going to enter these songs again together. That's how we are entering the songs together. I want to show you how again we're going to enter these songs together again. That's how you can loop it again if you want to drop the music again so that the left key should be hard. If you want, even you can put it even to 2.5. sure you're looking at how I'm editing these songs. Remember the first thing, you see up there, we see there's something which is rolling. When that thing turns white, it means that these songs have together are synchronized. They are together synchronized. So it means the music has got the beats. They've gone together. They beat together. So that's why that thing goes white. Now on this the down, which is directly down to it, is the equalizer. If you want to equalize the left disc is on the here on the yellow side, and you have, if you want to equalize the right key, is in the blue one. So we look, we have equalized the left, which is playing techno, and this is blue, which is, I want to just to come into with another beat and I loop it. I want to show you how we loop this thing here. So we go to these arrows here, then we see there's one which is shown 8. So you tap 8 until it's blue. So when it's blue, it means that key is already looped. And I want to show you how we want to use the piece of this one and play the one which is on the left. That's how I've gone it together. I want to show you another one, which is for Techno Miles. I want to show how we synchronize again and how we use these equalizers. And I want to see, mark me again, we have got those songs which cannot go together. So we just use the Q button in that, so long as the beats are together, so that they can even go together. So we see that thing is white. So it means these bits are together. It's together now. I'm using the other key and playing this another song. I'll show you how we drop this. These are the other one, very slowly, in that somebody cannot notice this. You have dropped this song. So I've dropped it again. You can notice that no one can even realize that I've dropped that song. So we use that trick to make sure that these things go together really, really, really. You know, this app is so easy that somebody, you can mix, even no one can even realize that you're using a phone or even an Android device to mix these songs together. I want to show you again how we do it again together. I'm I want to show you, you should be very careful of what I'm doing, because anything which you download or even click the bell and subscribe to my channel and look at these things. It's so splendid. If you want to use Cross DJ, it's even better even than using Virtual DJ, because Virtual DJ is so much, technical, you know.
Some of them are big fools. They got them in the mood. Aquí te dejo.